I don't think people should protest this, no. And I think President Trump, if you talk to him, he doesn't believe that either. I mean, I think the thing that you may misinterpret when President Trump talks, when someone says that they can protest, he would probably be referring to my tweet, educate people about what's going on. He's not talking in a harmful way.